Hi, I'm Kayla from CreativeMinds. Today we're looking at a new products plugin for WooCommerce. The plugin allows you to add and remove products, manage shipping and attributes, and sort by categories and tags for improved searchability. Let's take a look at how the plugin works. This is what your products page looks like. You can search by size, color, style, and category. Once on the product page, you can again specify for style, size, and color. You'll also see a short description, long description, and related products. To add a new product, input the title and full description, as well as the page type, category, and tags. You can customize your listing using the enhanced settings. We'll go into some more detail about some of these settings later on in this video. You can also add a photo and short description for the product. To add a category, input the name and a brief description. Make sure you set the category as a clothing store plugin. To add a tag, input the name and description. This will help with product searchability. You can also add a new attribute such as style, size, and color. To edit or add one of these attributes, you can add or edit a new name and description for one of the attributes.
So that's how you can use the CreativeMinds product plugin to manage your WooCommerce products. To download the plugin today, visit www.cminds.com.